song, and then you can go home and forget all about that Australian busker that was annoying everyone in Piccadilly Circus that one time.